Prado.
Two words for you. Go, bitch!
Daka, number 12, former middle school point guard. I went the wrong way and shot the wrong hoop once, but.
Okay, we got here?
Yeah,
see you
right here.
All
right.
We got here.
To me, my team winning, that's all I gotta say.
Okay. You have anything to say?
His team's gonna take a BL.
She right.
Put it on. You were gonna say something. He was gonna say something.
Oh, my fault. Yeah.
We're not worried about that shit.
We're not worried.
Okay.
We have zero worries.
Play ball, man. Play ball. I got my photographer here because we finna win.
Okay. What do you have to say, photographer? You're here, so. What do you have to say, photographer?
I'm ready to go.
All right, what you got to say, Kai? You finna shoot some hoops?
Yeah.
Let's see the hoop will fit. What you got on the feet?
Yeah.
The Mercer gear, go Bears?
Yeah.
Go Bears? Okay. All right, y'all got that.
Are y'all ready? Wait, y'all are just going out.
How they doing that one, they?
Sometimes it be like that.
It really do be like that sometimes. It do be like that. Good game. We're gonna rematch one day. I don't know when, but. All right, what do you think it'll be?
Where's the blow, baby?
Oh, it'll
Where's the fucking room?
Oh my god.
Okay, what do you think the food will be? What do you rate it?
I think it'll be
that should be
like an 8. Yeah. What do you think your food will be rated on a scale of 1 to 10?
9.
That's good.
Uh-huh.
I've been on it.
Thank you.
Bro is kicking, screaming, throwing up, like.
It's tough out here, man.
All right, I'm here with
Mia.
Name of, oh wait, you just said your name. I mean occupation, sorry. I'm like really nervous.
I make you nervous?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Type shit.
Alright, what's your occupation?
I'm a student / lifeguard.
Really? That's hard. Alright. Where we at today?
World of Coke.
Alright, what's your favorite flavor so far?
That Minute Maid Fruit Punch.
Really? Where is it from? You remember?
North America?
Minute Maid Fruit Punch is from America.
That's kind of slow of you.